Looks like I've found the entrance to the sunken citadel Keeper Rafe talked about in his journal. According to him, the glyph key disappeared underground sometime too long ago to think about. Rafe also mentioned caverns swarming with strange creatures. Guess that's why the Keepers put a glyph lock on the entrance. It'd be nice to know what sort of creatures, but the Keepers have never been much for useful detail. Turns out not only did the glyph key disappear down here, but so did Rafe. The Keepers never sent anyone after him, but I don't expect he's still exploring the place. I don't have any good leads on where to look for the key, but I can start by looking for Rafe's remains. Better hope I'm not sticking around long enough to see these hatch.
Ones tell to watch, tell to count, tell to listen. wise ones will account it together and will know. I have grown 3 with since my telling day. Soon I am fat enough to be a wise one. Goes away! No, it does not go by itself. missing. No concern. He was headsick. Believed in upside world. He spoke to me, told me there must be upside. Stories must be true. As where did strangers come from? Do for brain fever you suffer from, just like him. Well, he is gone somewhere. Why not upside world? World is there. Not believe this is world. Wishes make head sick. I talk no more. good hand to dealing.
There's the crown, but I see I'm going to have to work for it.
Strong. good talisman. I found you soon.
Thank you.
Well, I didn't make any new friends, but I found the glyph key that the keepers have been searching for. Plus, I picked up a little something extra for myself. Not really my style in hats, but the gold it's made of should be worth a fair bit. With the key, the keepers will be able to open their compendium after all. I wonder what it says. Something tells me it isn't entirely good news.